In this drawing, we need a transition of the light green color on the left to the dark green color on the right on the white hatches in between. To do so, we type OCT. The command asks us to pick a color. We pick the light green color by selecting the hatch. We do the same for the dark green color on the right. Now we need to select the objects which need to be colored. We have to pick them in the order we want to have them colored. So we start with white hatches on the left and select our way to the right. When all hatches are selected, we hit enter. As soon as we do, the command colors the hatches. The first hatch we picked is colored with the light green color. The last hatch we picked is colored with the dark green color. The colors of the hatches in between form a transition from the light to the dark green. Thanks for watching this tutorial. For more information and more commands, check urbanlisp.com.